the results at the end of the first of the three main events tonight. With